This game is Michigan State versus the University of Vermont. It's brooms up. Michigan State will be in green. University of Vermont will be in purple. Goal is called good. Michigan State 1, Vermont 0.
Come on, UVM!
There will definitely be a lot of slow walking the ball at the 50-50.
Go, Meg!
Get it out! Good job, Al!
Come on, Carter!
Good try!
Yes, Megan!
Oh.
Go, Al! Al,
pass behind the hoops. Boundary's called. Shot is called no good. Just score is still 10-0, Michigan State. Goal by Michigan State. Score is now 20-0. Keeper's called clear.
I've never seen that happen, but I have seen it where someone has thrown a bludger and deflected the bottle out of hitting the I can change it.
Michigan State keeper is now in the penalty box. Of Vermont.
Control.
Michigan State keeper was beat. Casper.
No blockers, Carter.
Let's go. No. By UVM is good. Score is 30. Michigan State 20. University of Vermont. Shot is no good. Reset was used. The goal is good. Score is 40, Michigan State 20, University of Vermont. Seems like there might be a call over here on a mid-pitch in the beater play.
Yeah.
Looks like there's going to be a yellow card on University of Vermont beater. Penalty will be negated, penalty time will be negated by the goal. Minutes have elapsed. Score is 50 Michigan State, 20 University of Vermont. Pass is intercepted and turtled behind Michigan State hoops. A none call is made. And good goal. Score is 60 Michigan State, 20 University of Vermont. That play, it looks like Michigan State chaser on hoops was able to recover the ball and get the quaffle over to their keeper before the beater was able to get back into the UVM beater was able to get back into the quaffle game. Pleasure will be given to University of Vermont beater. Michigan State beater will be off brim. Heavy contact on that drive. Ball's popped up in the air. Michigan State looks like they retain possession or not.
Come on, come on.
Wow. Ball was stripped, but play was called. Yellow card will be given for contact in the far side well by Michigan State keeper.
You got this, Max!
What's your move for no angle of throw, right?
University of Vermont chaser will be receiving the quad ball at the spot of the foul.
Hit.
ball, but there's a block. Quad ball is recovered by Michigan State. They dodge the beat. Shots attempted, and it's no good.
Good job, UVM!
Yeah, yeah, the
score is currently 60, Michigan State, 20, University of Vermont.
So what are they doing?
Michigan State, number 22, now wearing a white headband, is returned back into the play. Block. Goal is good by Michigan State. Play is stopped. Seems like there was an advantage on the play. Score is 70, Michigan State, 20, University of Vermont. No idea currently on what game time is, unfortunately. But as soon as I hear a call on time, I'll go ahead and... Michigan State will regain possession of the quad ball. Seems like there was a late recycle or throwback to their own hoops by a Michigan State beater over on the far sideline. Dodgeball we turned over to University of Vermont beater. and Michigan State beater was given a warning, sent back to hoops, no card on the play. Seems like goal was not called good, at least according to the score table. Score is still 80-20, Michigan State. Shot by number 7 is missed. Turnover will be called for a late pass. No card on the play.
Well, they're just calling a lot of throws after beats.
Ooh, good strip there by this. Ooh, number 30 Michigan State beater here. Good strip from the UVM beater, but unfortunately a double kick will result in a turnover and give dodgeball control back to the University of Vermont.
Because she was kicking the ball down the field to keep the Vermont from picking it up. Haven't seen that before.
I know. Neither of the first ones.
Now I kind of want to see somebody try it though.
I know.
I believe I just heard that game time is 19 minutes, about one more minute of game time.
Kick it and see if you can loft it through the hoops. What's that? You tore it off?
It tore off.
All right, well, I guess it really was too tight. Yeah. We got here so early, and I don't think they'd set up a tent yet. Yeah.
Getting lots of compliments, bro.
So we just walked up later, and we were like,
Eli, what are you talking about?
It's the white tent.
What are you talking about?
Right there. It's kind of an end of row of tents. I mean,
or not. I mean,
yeah. They probably set up. I saw the little VIP area, but I'm not sure where this is going.
Players into the whistle.
Play has resumed, result of the stoppage.
Okay.
Michigan State beater sent to the box for a double kick. Dodgeball turnover to UVM. Game time is around 19 minutes. Score is currently 80-20 in favor of Michigan State. This will be last possession before 20-minute intermission.
Yeah, I mean, some of them.
Contact from behind, it seems, will be the call on the play here. that will do it for our first 20 minutes. This will, oh, never mind. Michigan State will bring the quad ball up for their final possession. Shot was blocked and recovered by UVM keeper. And that will be our 20-minute intermission. Score is currently 80-20, favor of Michigan State. Flag runner for this game will be Chance, the caveman, yeah. Cooper.
Why not? Oh yeah, she's played that all 4 years.
Really?
Yeah.
Quad ball possession is in the hands of UVM keeper.
Yeah, just
they get tired. They can't do it. They get tired.
Well, it just depends. I mean, Meg caught really fast in the first game.
Right.
Yeah.
At the moment, UVM also has dodgeball control.
Yeah, there will be a backup person, but if Meg starts getting tired, they'll switch out.
All right. And we're back.
It's hard to get.
This is dead!
I think any game four, I've seen so far,
three,
somebody's always
two, one. Especially Seekers are released.
Seekers have been released.
Come on, Megan.
Let's go, Meg.
Try my best here to...
Into them. Come on. That was so close.
Oh, nice.
Do that again. Come on, Meg.
He's a rookie, Meg. He's never played this before.
Come on, Megan.
Go low.
Pop the arc. Oh, so close.
Shot is blocked. Oh, no. It seems like there's an injury sub for... Injury sub on the side of UVM.
Yeah, do it for Megan.
Their Seeker subbed off.
Before we begin, make my time down 3-2-1. Yeah, when I say go, then you move over this, right? Any move before that, I'll have to walk you
out. Oh, I really don't see anything.
Yeah, you move away.
Quad ball is currently in the possession of UVM. Chaser on the far side.
No, it doesn't look like it. It's kind of tough.
So they're in normal recurring injury mode that just got.
Is that it? Just kind of the constant. I know it is. It's
looking
Yeah, it's done.
It's the shoulder.
She probably lied to us earlier. We were like, how are you feeling? She's like,
exactly.
I'm fine.
That's the MJ way.
Yeah. Wait.
So am I. So am I.
I know, but I was saying.
Right here. Right here. Right here.
Uh-huh. I got it.
Play is resuming.
Three, two, one, go!
Come on, yeah. Shoulders front.
Yeah.
Oh, so close, come on. Do it again, do it again.
Boundary was called.
Yeah, use your
leg. Seems like play was stopped again. This time with a foul in the quad ball game. Michigan State keeper will inbound behind their own hoops.
You can catch him that
minute.
Come on. You almost got it. You almost got it.
There's a possible catch by Michigan State Seeker number 42. Referees are discussing as well as a flag runner. Michigan State currently has possession of the quad ball, still within their own keeper zone.
She's okay. You're okay?
Yeah.
Catch has been called good by Michigan State Seeker number 42. The score will, I believe, be 125.
They just kept playing, so it should be stopped. But I guess it's good.
Sorry, I'm just going to go and wait till after the discussion at the score table.
Kept sneaking out before they blew the whistle.
Yeah.
And then, Jack, after he got beat, made a move, and so he went through and turned right into the ball. And so I was like, I don't know, but, you know, you call a penalty.
So that score is 140.
Because sometimes they're really, Meg had a catch.
From what I can see from this sideline score table, score is reading 115 to 120 in favor of Michigan State.
And they went over there like, no, don't count. But it was like she was already like in motion grabbing.
Michigan State keeper takes a shot.
Don't sit down, what's going on?
It's called no good. Sorry, not keeper, chaser.
Okay. Well, no, I mean, now you can sit down.
UVM will inbound behind down hoops.
They caught it.
It's Carter time.
It was debatable. Emerson thinks it was in the corner. Is she going back in or is
she going to
good screen by UVM. Chaser. Ball still on the ground. And looks like it's being turtled by Michigan State chaser number 47. But there will be a stoppage on the play.
And I said, oh, well, then she's probably going to try to play that through that because play it, that's the MJ way. Evidently, that's the MJ way.
No call on the play. A Michigan State chaser. Number 22 will bring up the quad ball. Michigan State currently has control.
You know what's weird is, not really. But I was really trying to look at it. I was like really slowing down the video. And it's hard to see a problem. He was just...
Pass behind hoops.
And she reached for it. I think it's just...
Another pass. And there's a goal by Michigan State chaser number 18
6 months off
in the medium hoop.
I told you guys that's what was going to happen. I did, and what if it gets you back? Do you like using the pass? They are cool.
Seems like there's an advantage being called. Possible foul by Michigan State. Michigan State touches the quad ball and a blue card is given to Michigan State chaser number 18, who will be serving the penalty in the box. Seems like there's a few drops of rain starting to fall. Let's see if that happens to affect gameplay in any way. Score is 125-20. Set score of 140. Pass is intercepted. And
there we go.
Ball from there's a block on the opposite side of the hoop by Michigan State chaser number 22. They might be used to wearing the green headband. And, unfortunately, they were not. So the goal will be kind of good. And the score will now be 125-30. Unfortunately, I can't see the number of the Vermont chaser who scored that goal, only way because of the pennies, but there are numbers on the sleeves, but unfortunately they are a little small for me to be able to see it from this side of the pitch. Shot by Michigan State chaser number 18 is good. Scores 135-30 in favor of Michigan State. They are 5 points away, or one qualifier score away from reaching set score. Michigan State chaser number 18 recovers the ball, passes it to number 24. Michigan State goal will be analyzed. No fouls on the play. And that's game. Final score for this game is 145 Michigan State, 30 University of Vermont.